Hey everyone, Andy Bates here, and welcome to another vlog. And it's a vlog with this guy.
What's up,
Carl? So we're just walking down by the river, Stourport. Seems rather. I don't know what's wrong with my W's and R's. Just seems weird. There's two lads walking across the river. Where's mine gone?
Yeah,
with some sweets.
Yeah, and he lost his keys.
He said I lost my keys. I put my keys in his pocket, in a pocket that he didn't know there's actually a pocket. Where was it, mate?
It's a pocket.
So I put my keys in there, and he was like, oh shit, Andy, where's your keys? And I went, where's my phone?
No.
I did half panic though. But so were you. You're panicking too. But yeah, we're just walking. And
the car was still there, so I wasn't panicking too much.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh. Yeah, behind the scenes of Stourport. Look at that.
It's just run down
here. You know what it reminds me of? You know Call of Duty? 50,000 people used to live here. Call of Duty 4, do you remember it?
It's good in the summer.
Yeah.
But this time of year, it just looks like we run down.
It's like really eerie.
Yeah. It's like a zombie. Honestly,
we're not really broadcasting Stourport as much, but anyway, that's it for me. I haven't really got much to say this week.
That's the pedo-ish. That's the most pedo-ish postal card I've ever seen.
What a face. That's weird. Anyway, okay guys, so I'm going to sign off now because I haven't got really much to say. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week with a bit more to say, hopefully. Peace out.